MEDscience is a high school biology curriculum that's essentially anatomy and physiology of seven organ systems. A high school teacher teaches the curriculum in school every day, just like every other course.
Having a small school kind of makes the school community a little bit closer. You feel like you can go and you can talk to your teachers and they'll understand like what's going on or how to help you, because they really get to know the students on an individual level.
One day every week, the class comes to the medical school and, using what they learn during the week, take care of a patient, and the science comes to life.
Real world places need to step in and say, look, let's help you bridge the gap between high school and real world. Like, these partnerships are huge.
So today we had to diagnose Stan with a digestive disorder, and we ended up diagnosing him with gallstones due to his chief complaint, which was an upper right quadrant issue, which is where the gallbladder is located, and we did it pretty quickly, so it was good.
I don't like that either. Ow, 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 ow.
You're gonna be okay?
Yeah, you're gonna be okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can, this is like the worst thing I've ever had.
A lot of the kids in the class are juniors or seniors, so we're in that spot where we need to find what we want to do. So having like a small introduction to something might be able to help them hook on an interest that they never knew that they had.
I think kids spend a lot of time wondering why they learn what they learn. You know, kids are desperate to know why I need to know this. And then when they're put in a situation where they have to know it, it's a completely different story. When they go to MEDscience for the first time and realize, like, I can't possibly diagnose someone if I don't know these vital signs, by the end of that day, they know them.
Being able to come to the Harvard Medical Center is, you know, a great opportunity, and it's always important to diversify your options and learn something new, so that's why I decided to come.
We know we're at Harvard Medical School, but there is no wrong answer. You do not have to raise your hand, and we're going to learn together, and we're going to have fun.
I think if kids walk away from the class feeling like a career that was once unattainable for me is very real, tangible, I think that's a huge win.